bomb. Good ball ahead for Nanco. Chris Nanco with Chukriel. Pushed ahead. Here's Nanco. And Nanco will put it away. A defensive mistake by St. John's. Chris Nanco with great speed surges forward. He beats Stagmiller. It is 1-0 Orange.
Again, it's Nanco trying to beat the defense. He has got time and space and numbers. The nice 1-2. Nanco squirting free. And it's the first goal of the match for Bethlehem.
Nanco already has been so dangerous. We told you that this was going to be an opportunity for him to shine. And shine he has.
Meet the players, ask some questions. Oh, here's a great strike. And we are level. As that is pounded home by the Canadian Chris Nanco in the 66th minute. Has made it 1-1.
Well, I hate to say it, but you can see it coming, AJ. And again, to give the ball away in such a dangerous area, fit it to Nanco and made no mistake with that first touch and a fantastic shot.